a decade ago. I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me. Biggest that it comes with the territory, numberless landscape of never ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see that I have an expendable possibility. People's mindless gates. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, pardon me. I'll never be the same. Two days ago, I was having a look at a book, and I saw a picture of a guy right above his knees. I said I can live. Lately I've been thinking of combustion as a weekend vacation from the wall. The burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and perils of being in 3D. Been thinking so much differently.